This is video sent to us today by Lisa Switzer of a Midtown building collapse on the 7900 block of Shoon Drive here in Anchorage. According to the Anchorage Fire Department, portions of the structure were occupied at the time of the collapse, but no injuries were reported. AFD says the collapse is believed to be related to snow load, saying the building was constructed with a parallel cord roof trusses similar to the construction that has been identified as a big concern.